Hey guys, well I get your ride to the animal shelter where I work at least almost every Saturday. I wanted a few things to talk about quickly. First off, most important thing is that the extra life event vira gun that was gonna be today is not gonna happen this weekend. I'm not sure how much I can say about it, but let's just keep it at health problems. But she did promise to do it ASAP. So that's that. That's something important. And again, if you guys still want to donate to her, by all means do, because it's a really, really good good cause. You know, it goes to a good place. It goes to children hospitals, and it's going to be a 24-hour long stream. And it's just an amazing event, and it's still going to happen just a little later. And that gave me the idea to do something like that too someday, but for animals, streaming for animals. I can't do that just yet, and I gotta tell you why. That is, let me just first cross the street quickly. That's because I do not have enough viewers just yet, and to be able to gather some money at least for the animals and to have a fun event 24 hours long, I need more people watching my videos. So I really, really, really want to ask you guys, and let me slow down a bit, or I'm not gonna be done vlogging before I arrive. I really want to ask you guys to please try to share my videos a little bit with your friends, or on your Facebook, or on your Twitter, or on all those other social media, or maybe you know some big shot website owner who you want to recommend me to, or I don't know, something. By all means, do share my videos, and do tell them about my videos, and please do comment on my videos, because commenting on my videos also helps with gathering viewers. And I'm not saying that I'm going to quit making videos when I don't get more users or viewers. It's just that it's going to be more fun, and I can do more with more viewers. In fact, I have an amazing idea involving music, and maybe you guys can help me out with that. I'm going to into details real soon. But yeah, for now that's it. I'm now arriving at the animal shelter here. I gotta talk to you guys real soon. Bye.